Aw, gee. I can't work without my mallet.
Really, Sammy?
Uh-huh.
Boys and girls, did anybody see where Sammy may have put his mallet?
Shh, don't tell
me. Did you see?
Shh.
Where? Behind the bear? Oh, here's your mallet, Sammy.
Why, thank you, Holly.
You're welcome.
I just couldn't bear to lose it.
No more praise, Sammy. Oh. We have work to do.
Get it? Bear to lose it?
Are you quite done yet?
No, not Holly. The best is yet to come.
Oh, who could it be at this hour?
I don't know, Holly. Maybe it's something slimy. Maybe it's something icky. Maybe it's slimy and icky and oh so sticky that'll make your tum-tum real, real sticky. Maybe it's come from New York, where the sewers all smell like farts, with big bug eyes sending quivers through your heart. Maybe it's something to make you shiver and squirm, something quite similar to a snail or a worm. I'll certainly spiral into a fit of laughter, leaving a smile on my face might feel to work much faster.
Boys and girls, can you see?